team start the second period 5-on-5. In comes Austin Matthews. Great move at the line. Matthews in, fire, scores! Austin Matthews, 8 seconds into the period.
Jump with Keon, so right there, it's just one miss. Mark Scheifele goes, no reaching for a puck. And then he just powers this one 5-hole.
Matthews. Now Bunting. Throws it back in front. Matthews shoots, scores! Austin Matthews got two!
After it starts, Michael Bunting seals off Josh Morrissey, and Pierre-Luc Dubois is exhausted. And he's the guy who probably should be skating to try to get his stick on Austin Matthews, but he can't move.
Paul Maurice was less than happy as well, former Jets head coach. Marner with the steal, moves in with Camp. Marner in, fire, scores! Mitch Marner, shorthanded goal. The Leafs lead 3-0, and the home point streak goes to 20.